So, in the Tibetan Buddhist concept, the Bodhisattva is the one who is returning, who is just at the gate of Nirvana, looks down and he decides to sacrifice his eternal bliss in Nirvana and returns to the samsara. This is the Bodhisattva. So this is the Tibetan Buddhist system, and Bomjon never told that he is a reincarnation of Bodhisattva. He's saying that he's a reincarnation of Gautama Buddha, and plus everything, just anything. He says that he is also, by the way, Maitreya Buddha, which is also something totally different. Buddha never told that I am coming in the form of Maitreya Buddha. Buddha told that there will be a Maitreya Buddha who will come in the future, obviously, because Buddha himself went to Nirvana. So there will be another Buddha, Dipankara Buddha, before Gautama Buddha was also not himself. It was another Buddha, why not? The concept of Buddhism is that everyone can attain Nirvana, not just Buddha, not just this or that person. But Bomjon is turning this concept upside down, and he is showing that only him can attain the highest, highest of the highest, I don't know what, and only him, and everything and everyone else is lower. But this is not Buddhism anymore. So why the Tamang Buddhists are blindly worshipping Bomjon and coming to him? Because they are illiterate. The pain of Nepal's situation, with where people have to still pay for education, one of the servants comes.